Okay, here we're going to take a look at some various renderings. Right now, you see a dynamic mode, which allows you to work with basic textures. From here, we're going to show you a sample of ray tracing. We'll choose our view, let TopSolid go to work, and like that, we have the ray traced result. Pretty nice. Let's maybe switch to a different area of the room, and let's take a look at, how about, Handdrawn. It's an interesting effect. Gives the illusion of it being just sketched out by somebody. Pretty cool. How about from there, we'll go to another camera angle. And you know what, just to be different, let's open our door as well. And then let's look at another rendering method that we have that's called cartoon, I believe. We'll set it to render that view. And in a few seconds here, we'll have our cartoonish style rendering. So again, this is just to introduce you to some different rendering options that you have available inside of TopSolid. Let's maybe go to another view, do another cartoon rendering. How about if we go to that view of the kitchen? Perfect, why not? We'll let it calculate that out. And like that, we have the cartoon rendering of that view. Let's maybe do one more rendering. Maybe in this case, we'll go ahead, we'll switch to that camera angle, and we'll switch to full ray tracing, and we'll do that view. And here you get the full effect. You'll get shadows, and you'll see how light bounces off walls and other objects. Like that, the rendering's done, and we're finished.